Now arrived at the Jukazaldal Valley. My challenge over the next couple of hours will be staying dry across this bogland, this massive bogland. I'd put my chances at unlikely to very unlikely. And lastly, there is the glacier that feeds this entire valley.
Well, my feet are definitely no longer dry. This is what we call bogs. Just under this nice golf course like grass is water, lots and lots of water. You can hear it squeegeeing in there. Some really fast travel here.